informative. It's a little overwhelming when you have no idea what to do for your wedding, and there's all this planning, and you know, you have to have like the venue and photography and flowers and makeup and all that stuff, like tuxedos, like even for the groom. Like, I'm a bride and I'm here with another bride and her best friend, but we found great things for the groom as well, you know? And we also got a lot of information on our first home and how we can go about that, which was really great to me. I had a really good time. I had no idea what to expect, but I had a great time.